For this problem, we want to compare the specific heats of metallic substances versus non-metallic substances.